Hello students, this video contains 20 multiple choice questions and have been taken from the pharmacovigilance unit 2. First question, ATC stands for, and the correct answer is option E, anatomical therapeutic chemical. ATC system classifies therapeutic drugs. Second question, RAAS stands for, and the correct answer is option C, renin-angiotensin-aldosterone system. It is a hormone system within our body and it is essential to regulate blood pressure and fluid balance. Third question, ICD stands for, and the correct answer is option B, International Classification of Diseases. Fourth question, main principles for ATC classification, and the correct answer is option D. All above options are correct. Fifth question, according to anatomical therapeutic chemical, drugs are classified into DAS, and the correct answer is option B, 5. In this system, drugs are classified into 5 different levels known as first level, second level, third level, fourth level and fifth level. Question number 6, according to anatomical therapeutic chemical classification of drug ATC first level, which option is incorrect? Option A is incorrect because alphabetical letter E is not included in this classification. Question number 7. According to anatomical therapeutic chemical classification of drugs ATC first level, which option is not related to this classification? And the correct answer is option D. Oral preparation is not included this classification. Question number 8. Triple D stands for, and the correct answer is option C, defined daily dose or daily defined dose. Ninth question, INN stands for, and the correct answer is option A, international non-proprietary names for drugs. 10th question, a non-proprietary name is also called as DAS name, and the correct answer is option C, generic. 11th question, MEDRA stands for, and the correct answer is option C, medical dictionary regulatory activities. 12th question, MEDRA is developed by, and the correct answer is option D, ICH. 13th question, MEDRA code consisted of DAS digit number, and the correct answer is option B, 8 digit number. 14th question, EUDRA vigilance is short form of, and the correct answer is option A, European Union Drug Regulating Authorities Pharmacovigilance. 15th question, CIOMS stands for, and the correct answer is option C, Council for International Organizations of Medical Sciences. Question number 16. This is the medical classification published by WHO that provides code to classify disease, and the correct answer is option B, ICD-10. Question number 17. NCBI is short form of, and the correct answer is option C, National Center for Biotechnology Information. Question number 18. National Pharmacovigilance Program was launched by, and the correct answer is option D, CDSCO, as it is Indian Pharmacovigilance Program. 19th question, MEDRA is maintained by, and the correct answer is option D, all of the above. Question number 20. ICD is maintained by, and the correct answer is option D, WHO. Thank you so much guys for your continuous support.